revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here.
Taylor somehow escapes the sack, spinning and complete.
1 minute you have him, and the next minute you don't. Right there, you thought you had him. That's Albert McNeely broke the tackle to score a touchdown on the play, but that was magical by Tyrod Taylor.
Taylor, third and 12, and Taylor's first pass. Hesitated for a moment, now breaks outside. Now the field has got a man on fire, and it's caught at the 30 by Salas. The former Jet takes it home for the touchdown.
It's up a first down, he's inside the five, into the end zone, touchdown!
We've talked about him in his running. Wings will show right there, gets lost. Darren Fells down the field, who's been a producer here, but to get this ball thrown.
Taylor. Play fake. Taylor. On time. Taylor fires it. It's good.
Now with Sammy Watkins out, he's an underrated Hightower. That allows McCoy a free release, a good adjustment to the ball, and then the speed to
comes
get
down for the Bills. Taylor, short drop.
And it wasn't an option at all. This is a quarterback run. But again, making some of the best defenders and tacklers miss.
Taylor on second and long. Look at the time. Taylor throws it downfield. He's got the open man, Robert Woods. Taylor, pocket is moving. Taylor fires.
Pass as he's rolling to the side. Woods is right along the sideline. Protection really good as the whole pocket rolls out with Taylor. But look how he keeps his eyes down the field and he finds a receiver along the sideline. You know, he's been impressive throwing from all different angles today, but I think his pocket presence and his ability to complete, I don't think I've ever seen the Patriots miss so many tackles. And they're good tacklers. Taylor keeping the play alive, extending it, and then a dangerous throw.
Man coverage, Tyrod Taylor is a smart quarterback. He knows that the backs of the day against both of these safeties for the Rams, they're more box players run.
Taylor looking for it. Oh, he's elusive.
Oh, for a touchdown, Hunter!
Number 30, 13, standing tall on the screws. Caught about the 20, close to it. Taylor. And caught for the touchdown.
Taylor held the ball to the very last second. T.J. McDonald just hesitates just enough. He's anticipating Taylor pulling the ball down and running that one into good one. That's an outstanding.
Microphone checker, swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector, better want him kid, Mr. Mepsa, falling pop, about to blow his lid from the pressure, too hot for TV, for sheezy, too many wanna be Harvey, easy, it's all in together, going all out together, it don't take much to please me, still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones, we joking, don't write and see them selling crossbones, protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan, who blast with a license,
the pressure coming from his left side, and then he kind of sidesteps, gets around incognito.
First down, Tyrod Taylor looking long, looking for Goodwin. He's got it in stride. He'll walk into the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo.
People don't love him. They fear him. There's a difference.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now
we here.
Unbelievable. Getting out of trouble. Credit Robert Woods with trekking the sideline.
Bills, two possessions, two punts. Taylor picks up a first down and more. Tyrod Taylor still going. Finally forced out of bounds.
Watkins at the top of your screen. Tyrod Taylor looking to throw. In Watkins' direction, comes back, and he's got it. His first catch since week two against the Jets.
CBS crew, I'm Andrew Catalan. First and 10, Tyrod Taylor winding up deep for Sammy Watkins. He's got it! Watkins!
Well, last year, 2015, the Buffalo Bills led the National Football League in deep ball completion percentage. This year, not so much, and it's because that guy's been...
Taylor out of the shotgun. Ngakoue coming with pressure. Taylor gets away. Taylor steps up. Taylor is in. Touchdown, Buffalo.
With Ramsey covering him. Taylor looking to throw. Fires. End zone caught. What a catch.
His fourth touchdown of the season.
Well, Justin Hunt is just... Why? I mean, that's why they've got him on the roster. He catches a lot of touch, and a high percentage of his catches are touchdowns, and that's the reason. Tyrod Taylor puts it up, and he goes way up.
Taylor on third and two. Taylor has time.
Working against David Amerson, man-to-man coverage here. Watch the sharp cut ball halfway to get to the goal line. Look at Mac go in looking for Gillislee, and there's nobody looking for Taylor.
That was a superb fake by Tyrod Taylor.
It is third and goal. It's on, and it's a touchdown. Sammy Watkins.
In the slot, and he just goes down, and you got Sean Davis, a safety, covering him. Complicated run offense in the NFL.
7-6. That was third sack of this game. Fifth overall. McCoy slipped through a tackle. And McCoy take off into the secondary. Taylor.
Taylor takes a big hit from Ciccolo from behind.
Blitz coming from the outside. Taylor lofts it toward the goal line. Slide on ground. Touchdown.
That's got to play a more instinctually.
Here's Taylor looking to make a shot down the middle. That's good wins
here. Taylor, look at the pocket right here. And he's making the throw.
Throws to the right side for Clay. Third catch of the day for Charles. Taylor over the middle. Taylor on turns of time again. This side of the field, Brad across midfield. Tyrod Taylor lays it perfectly to the sideline, allowing Watkins to get both feet down. Has time, going for it all, to the end zone, and it is caught! Sammy Watkins, touchdown! He's a difference maker in the passing game. A year ago, Tyrod Taylor was averaging 8 yards per attempt. There's no bobble with the football as he goes to the ground. He gets both feet in bounds. Taylor, short one over the middle, and that throws that Taylor's been able to connect on. Taylor, good time, throwing. That's a seventh straight completion, and out of bounds at the 25-yard line is Sammy Watkins. Taylor on the move, gonna launch it. Has Watkins deep, and he made the catch! He gets him on the scoreboard as well. Taylor throwing over the middle, and inside the five to the end zone. Touchdown, Charles Clay! Fifth catch on the day, Tyrod Taylor putting it right in between three defenders there. As the collision happens, Clay spins. McCoy, flea flicker. Taylor, waiting, throwing, wide open inside the 20, the 15, the 10, and out of bounds. Right to left on your screen, left to right for Tyrod Taylor. Sammy Watkins is over the top on a deep post. So the defense is drawn to Watkins. Taylor throwing, end zone, it is caught by Clay.
This is the place to be. Like I've said from day one, my commitment is to this team, to this community, to do whatever it takes to get a winning tradition back, and I'm still committed to doing that each and every day.
The revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here.